Henderson County, a 22-year-old man is dead after being involved in a crash on Monday morning. It happened about midnight. Police say Haven Gabriel Finke's car failed to yield and turned right in front of a pickup truck. He was pronounced dead at the scene, and the other driver was taken to a hospital there in Athens.